I'm Don Helms.
I'm Jerry Rivers.
And I'm Bob McNitt.
And I'm Hillis Buttram with the Drifting Cowboys. You know, friends, we think that Hank Williams was probably one of the greatest songwriters to ever come to Nashville, Tennessee. He done as much for country music, I guess, as any man had ever walked on a stage any place across the country. In this album here, we'd like to take you back down memory lane and do some of those great songs that we had the opportunity to record with Hank. And we'd like to start off with one that Hank always opened every show that we ever did across the country. Jerry, if you'll kick it off, we'll get started.
Last night about a half past ten, baby of mine, she wouldn't let me in. So move it on over,
move it on over,
move it on over,
move it on over,
move it over, little dog, cause the big dog's moving in. Well, she told me not to play around, but I done let the deal go down. So get it on over,
move it on over,
slide it on over,
move it on over,
move it over, little dog, cause the big dog's moving in. Now remember, puppy, before you whine, this side's yours, but that side's mine. So get it on over,
move it on over,
slip it on over,
move it on over,
move it over, little dog, cause the big dog's moving in. Doghouse here, it's mighty small, but it's better than no house at all. So get it on over,
move it on over,
ouch it on over,
move it on over,
move it over, little dog, cause the big dog's moving in. Well, she warned me once and she warned me twice, but I don't take no one's advice. So get it on over,
move it on over,
move it on over,
move it on over,
move it over, hot dog, cause the cold dog's moving in.